Still in my heart, into my dream. Most of any day, I'm gonna miss you. Say in my love, yeah. Why are you gonna go away? Only to show me that I'm not a subject. Love me, don't even matter. I can only say you're mad. I'm gonna miss you in my heart. I can't walk by.
All right. Match is starting.
Ready to do the bans right now. Jadmag Toast protected Nomad 5 and CP Gaming protected Nomad 2. Nomad 5 and Nomad 2. And Genmeg protected Nomad 5 and Galleon protected Nomad 2.
Who banned what?
Genmeg Nomad 5, Galleon Nomad 2.
Those are the bands. Wait, are those protects or bands?
Protects. Protects. We're currently going to bands.
Okay. Float play is banned.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so yeah, Jen Magtos bans Hardrock 2 and Galleon bans Remote 2.
Straight to Nomad 5.
What a banger. Respectfully, keep yourself safe. Galleon not good at reading. Janmeg told me he was gonna pick this. I was like, well, he wanted to protect it just cause it's a banger in his words. Like, he's had this song stuck in his head for the past few days. No warm-ups? Oh no, they got through warm-ups.
No, there was no warm-ups. Went okay. Straight to the match.
And as expected, Janmag is absolutely crushing on this map. Galleon struggling through with 60% accuracy. Score V2 is brutal with accuracy if you're not used to it. Uh-oh.
I was just freaking.
I'm gonna click the funny panic button. The audio may be glitchy. If I don't have the Jan Mags on the thing focused.
Still, FC, good map. Definitely a lot more comfortable.
Oh, yeah.
Makes sense since he protected it.
Oof. No FC today. Unfortunate. Galleon was able to improve to 70% F, much more respectful. The stars aren't updating.
The last train has departed from this station.
No mod.
I'm going to. Gonna do Galleon's first pick.
Drinking my boba.
What flavor you got?
Oh, I just made it. I have matcha.
That sounds fancy, making it.
I mean, I just put matcha powder in a blender with milk and ice, and then I have the boba pearls that... I have a gigantic, like, bowl of them that I make in a gigantic batch because they're kind of a pain to make. Galleon. Much more comfortable on this map. Has a solid 10-point accuracy lead or so, until just a second ago.
That combo break might be an issue, because this map is rather short.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no.
I feel like this is nerves a bit.
Oh wait, past the halfway mark and Jan Magtos is still FCing.
What a gamer.
Gellin's gonna find none of this, and I think that might just
got a quarter of Jan's score, or a third.
Still FCing.
Yeah. Putting up a monster combo. Gamer as fuck, brother.
Yeah, break point already, but it's still Galleon's pick since it's losers. Guess the pick.
Certainly is a bit more forgiving.
Going into DT2 now.
I still can't update the standings. It is 2-0 right now. Easy fix.
Right, head into
I forgot
DT2.
To censor the background. God damn it. Where's Chris Hansen when you need him?
With similar accuracies, but Gen has the combo right now.
Oh yeah, he's just gaming all over the place, brother.
Keeps finding breaks all around. Well, Jenna hasn't broken yet, even with the 85 accuracy.
Giga combo gamer.
Ran into the last part of the song, and it's just gonna be a runner that Jenna Toast can FC the rest of it. Where
Galleon finding another break. Jan's act is garbage, but like,
it's a combo game. It's gonna fall
damn
off.
Like, imagine you're Galleon, and Galleon's not a slouch or anything, and you show up and your opponent just starts FCing everything. Like, what do you do?
Like, I'm going to do a number one.
I don't know what I would do about this. Like, maybe try your luck at Hard Rock or something, because it's just harder to combo Hard Rock.
I don't think No One was a bad choice, though. Usually, no. Just a matter of consistency. So it's like who's right or feeling pretty good in their aim. Is kind of struggling with the act right now, under or just over 90% barely, but they're still holding on to combo, although it is a long song.
Neither of them are like the Giga Gamers that are Spread Nuts, Shower Piss, Tony, Kamei.
No. Well, I didn't say that, but Galleon does have his accuracy back up, so he has rather pretty big lead right now with the extra 7% act difference.
The big thing is though, I don't expect either of them to FC. So Aki a lot of the times just doesn't matter when they don't FC. But Aki is a good buffer. Putting up a respectable 40k score lead.
Through the first chorus of the song, and both players are still holding on the combo.
Still just Ak gaming. Ooh.
Damn, Mag finds the first break. That's pretty bad for him.
Halfway point. Yeah. Scores just capped. CP Gaming still just going off.
CP Gaming's holding on to his FC right now with the better act as well, so it's looking really good for him right with this pick.
Yeah, he could miss at this point and wouldn't really matter. Just gonna do it.
Pretty good pick from Sleepy Gaming. Still FCing as well, so pretty confident. Aww. In these kind of maps. Aww.
I didn't expect both of them to FC, and I was right.
That's a really good score though, 700k.
Fantastic score. On par with Jan's FCs with Beta. I think it's just nerves at this point. You FC that far into the song and you're like, ah! Incredible. Finally, it goes to Jan's pick.
TV Gaming's on the board, and
too fast.
Jen Magtos is heading straight into the hidden two. Another reading pick.
Kind of surprised Galleon didn't ban this one.
I think he banned Free Mod too, which is, I guess, if you're not comfortable on Hard Rock, then it's just really hard in general.
Non-reading player struggles on reading pick. Jan just looking clean as fuck though. Damn.
Finds a break there. It's definitely not going to affect the outcome of the score though.
Poor Galleon's giving up.
Just giving up.
Certainly loves hidden.
It's a pick from Janmag. Now it's a match point. Galleon's pick.
That graph is rough. Ooh, there is a miss. Comfortable 40k score lead though on a pretty short map. Galleon keeping in range because of Zac, but finding misses like that isn't gonna do it. Gotta make a supersonic man. Score lead is staying at 40k.
Chain misses. Not gonna help him.
Yeah, no. Like, the Ak is keeping him close, but at this point, Jan's just gonna run away with it. Jan. German name.
I think these misses are basically cementing.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. This is Jan Magtost. It's gonna be the winner of this match. It's always good when it's not a clean sweep. Was a quick match. The next match is, let me fix that. The next match is in 31 minutes, so I'm just gonna literally leave the stream up. Congratulations to Jan for the pretty resounding victory over CP Gaming. Thank you to Galleon for playing. He will
another match. Yes.
Let's take a look at the bracket then. I don't want to do that. Let's do that. There we go. So Jan moves on to fight Tony 2 in next week, I believe.